Music is always an important and an amazing part of everyone's lives. But right now, on a far deeper level, music is one of the ways that culture can weave us together so that we feel less alone and more connected. During these socially restricted times, the collaborative work that our students, faculty, and staff and ensembles are doing has never been more important. Whether it be a trio, a string ensemble, a choir, a marching band, a jazz combo, a steel band drum ensemble, these groups are bringing people together in ways where our soul can be nourished in ways that it otherwise can't. Nothing compares to seeing and hearing and experiencing live music together. While I wish I could shake your hand and greet you as you enter our halls, I still appreciate very much your engagement and your presence as we enjoy music together. Thank you for being here, and I look forward to your engagement in our future concerts.
The following is an arrangement of Beethoven's Overture to Fidelio. Fidelio, originally titled Leonore, is the only opera Beethoven wrote, and it is about a woman named Leonore who disguises herself as a man and takes the name of Fidelio in order to rescue her husband from false accusation and imprisonment. Beethoven took so much time to write this overture, more time than Rossini or Donizetti ever took to write an entire opera. So sit back and enjoy WVU Chamber Wind's version of Beethoven's Overture to Fidelio.
Enrique Granados originally composed Goyescas as a set of six piano pieces inspired by the works of Francisco Goya, a Spanish artist known for his finely detailed romantic paintings and tapestries. Tonight, we will be performing one of the six piano pieces arranged for our chamberwinds group, titled Quejas, or La Maja y el Ruiseñor, which translates to Laments, or The Maiden and the Nightingale. The first part of the piece features dark harmonies and smooth melodic motives embodying the maiden's sad cries. The second section features sparkling runs in the clarinets, representing the lightness and the flight of the nightingale.
Carl Reinecke's Octet, Opus 216, was first published in 1892 and is scored for flute, oboe, two clarinets, two bassoons, and two horns. While the work is scored in B-flat major, much of the work is characterized by the lush, modulatory harmonies and chromaticism characteristic of the Romantic era. The work is comprised of four movements, the last of which features the flute in a soloistic style reminiscent of the finale of his flute concerto to be composed over a decade later. WVU Chamber Winds hopes you enjoy Reinecke's Octet for Winds.
Thank you. Thank you.